these thoughts sit near me. There're no words to describe it in French or in.